All right, today is climbing day. So me and my bud, Gavin Alger, are gonna hit the slopes today at Grand Ledge, Michigan. So it's gonna be a pretty awesome day. I'm psyched for it. Got a little bit of a luncheroo going on right here. I don't know if Gavin likes ham. I sure hope he does, because that's the only thing I made. So my current plan is to hopefully be able to project the 512 climb over the next 2 months. So I'm pretty psyched about that. So we'll see if we'll get on a 512. Not sure if we're going to take my old van Manny. It's possible we may take Manny out over to the ledges, but who knows? Maybe Gavin wants to drive. But also, my van doesn't have the best track record with being the most safe car ever to drive. There he is. There he is. See his hat pointing out? The old cheeky tot. So I just see this guy. And turn around. Let's see this. He's got the Miguel's going on for Red River Gorge. Yeah,
check this. This seems like this guy also has been to Miguel's Pizza at the Red.
We've both been there. Crazy. It's like we're both climbers or something. All right, Gavin. You ready to do this, brother?
Yeah. I'm really ready.
Gotta miss this place. Beautiful.
So I can be near it. Baby says she's got that feeling. Moonwalking on the ceiling. Turn it up so I can feel it. Loud enough so I can get near it. Baby's in that slower motion. Moonwalking on the ocean. It's how we flow. Yeah, feet ain't even touching the ground. It's how we flow. Yeah, flying at the speed of sound. Yeah, let's do it.
Gearing up. Well, Gavin, what do you say, man? Pretty successful day?
Yeah, dude. Boom. Friendship.
Friendship. Good old car. Goes 55 on the highway sometimes. 75, it's a good day. Really good day. Was that open?
Yeah.
I thought I closed that. And gotcha. I got you, buddy.
Thank you.
That was exhausting. It's off to get some Mexican food. Yeah. One of our favorite authentic Mexican restaurants in Grand Ledge. Okay. Look at that baby purr.
Don't be afraid to double mask it.
That's all right.
Safety first. I approve this message.
You look like a ninja.
Yes, indeed.
This is Meal Reviews with Safari Dave and...
Yeah, we heard good things about this place, so we're gonna go give it a shot.
Entrance of... Wait, what's it called? Mexican... Cancun. Mexican group. Very traditional and Mexican. He has these like designs right on the back. Chimichanga.
tacos for here.
Well, I'm gonna throw up. Can you imagine that shot right into the camera? 240 frames per second.
That'd be on Fail Army for sure. Like these chairs. Pretty fun looking.